All right, let's do this one as well. All right, just to go over this one real quick, right, is, well, we used the common logs on that last one, so let's look at the natural logs, because, again, we get to choose the base, which is why the change of base stuff is very nice. So we got the natural log of 25 divided by the natural log of 4, and when we put this into the calculator, 2.3219 rounded to 4 decimal places.